Hello everybody. My name is Brian Trantham, also known as the Thwaelic Pony, and welcome to my next Let's Play Spooky's House of Jumpscares. And I literally forgot the timer. Sorry. And right now I'm going to continue on playing this game. And after and normally I actually want to play some other games since I haven't played it for like a long time, but this actually got a bit more of my attention and it also got my attention that I want to beat this game until to the end, but not all at once in this episode. So, like always, play this game for like 30 minutes or longer in case if I didn't got to the save point, then you know. So yeah, so right now I'm going to continue on playing, and in the report place of this game, it says some that a update was supposed to give this game the controller support, so I already have this on, but I kinda did some testing and like actually nothing happened. Unless I could use this in the gameplay, but I cannot use it for the menu. That might be the case, so in case if that is the case, then I would just play the game and during gameplay I'm going to use this, and if it does not work then like always use mouse and keyboard. So yeah, oh by the way, that last episode of this game, I got killed from some sort of creature in room 634, so basically 634, and that really caught me off guard with the flickering and everything. So I'm guessing I'm at room 600 since that was the last room where I saved. So hopefully that I could get through and everything. And as soon as I'm in the game, I will pause record until I get to the part where I'm being chased. So I will now give you guys the sound.
There we go.
So, can I? Nope, does not work. I cannot use it. That's sad. Okay. Wait, I still have that. So basically, now as soon as I go through the door, I will then basically going to pause the recording until I get to the part where I'm being chased by some weird creature. Okay. Now first. Okay, good. Now I'm going to pause right now, but which button was it? I think. Right. Okay, so I'm gonna pause right now, and as soon as I'm being chased, I will then continue. So yeah. See you soon. Okay guys, I think this is the point where the chase begins with the freaking seizure and everything. So I'm going to continue and I hope that I will get further than 634 or else I'm gonna get screwed. Okay, just one. Just. Yep, that's the seizure. That's the seizure part. Something is going to get me. Oh, Jesus Christ! That is like blocking my way to see something. Like, I think that thing is. Yep. It's making me losing my blood. So basically, yep, it did its thing again. Sure that I don't get too geared too much. What? Fuck. That thing is about to kill me. Come on, I don't wanna lose again. I have to somehow get further than this. Don't be a freaking douche. Don't be a freaking douche. Jesus Christ. That thing definitely wants to kill me. Okay. At least my health is healing. Come on. Okay. Okay. 31. Okay, almost there. I should be able to go further. Okay. 32. 33. Okay, 34. This was the one where I got killed, so I should be able to get back to the point. Yep. Now I'm making some progress. I'm now avoiding the thing. But it still chases me like crazy. Don't like it. Me no likey. Bueno no likey. Red pony no likey. Dude, this is just crazy. I forgot about that. I forgot about those jump scares. Wait. The music changed. Does that mean that it's gone? Glad. Oh, great. Wait, what? Okay, that was weird. Okay, still the brain in a jar thing. Okay, pictures, some weird ones. Oh god, I wonder what it's going to await me ahead. Oh dear god. Me no likey. Damn. Now this actually become too innocent, like too quiet of jump scares, because now nothing is happening much. You all here. I actually remember this speech from Markiplier where it says, "This don't help me not." And I was actually about to use that, but nah. What are those sounds? Are those like new sounds or something? Okay, some. Oh god. Okay. A new sound came up, new music. Dear God, the freaking black deer god thing, the master of deer. By the way, I don't know if I always said that it into my previous Let's Plays or of this game and everything, but I heard there's a DLC called Cara Mary Hospital, and I actually want to do that after beating this game, but the problem is it costs me money, and I don't want to waste too much money. Like, how much was that? I think 2 to 4 euros or something like that. I actually don't know. Day 3, hallucinations are manifesting at increasing intervals. The cause is probably sleep deprivation or gas that is being pumped into the wound. I have not yet been injured, so I don't think the cause is a brain injury or blood clot. A Okay, that sound got me like the picture did not got me, but the sound with the picture together caught me off guard. That is like, this game is really serious about audio jump scares. Damn, man. Hold up. Oh god. Me no likey sound. Me no likey. Okay, what the hell was that sound? Hopefully I have my the game audio recording on. Okay, that kind of got me. Ooh, a YouTube message. Probably a new video from Markiplier or something. Who knows? I don't like that sound. That. What the hell's that sound? Something is chasing me. Oh god. Now that is not a good sound. Oh! Okay, that is new. Some ice cream. Get away from— oh god, those holes in the ceiling again. Fuck. Fuck. Something is definitely chasing me. Something is definitely chasing me. And I don't know what. So much. Ooh, the sound changed a little bit. That means something is happening, right? Oh god. Oh god. It stopped. Is that a good thing? Or is that a bad thing? Fuck me. Fuck me. The freaking sound, like. Damn. That scared the living hell out of me. That sound again? No. Oh, wait. Was I here before? I don't remember. Yeah, I think I was here before, but I cannot actually remember because that's been like a long time. Well, not too long, but it was long enough to make me forget. God. I was about to say, is that like the long hallway thing? Now that was a new sound. Freaking thing. Some new sound happened here, I guess. Oh god. Okay, the sound changed. That means I should be in safety now. Hopefully. Now it changed again so quickly. And again. is something bad going to happen? I bet in this long hallway. Oh god damn, this is really long. I freaking thought it. What the hell is with the sound? I just heard some sort of breathing. God damn it, man. Every time when I cannot move, I get scared like something's going to happen to me. But that was actually not the case. Oh dear god. This game gets me every time with those freaking jump scares. I am being so jumpy right now. Let me through! Oh god, I recognize that sound. That's a sound from that. Okay, saved. Keep that blood pumping. Wait, guess what? My blood is actually pumping. Day 4, I'm starting to lose track of time. The battery on my phone became very low, so I delegated to save it in case I find an exit. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Yep, that sound. So, what's going to get me this time? I wonder. Oh man, what's going to get me this time? Ooh. Oh, now this is different. To await me. Ooh, oh, some weird colors. at the down half of the walls. Ooh, that's bad. Something bad is going to happen to me. Something bad is definitely going to happen to me. And I don't know what. I don't know what. Not this thing again. Nope. Oh! Okay. Shit. So was it here? Damn it! Damn it! I hate this endless looping because this makes me... Uh-oh. Yes! Get out of here! Whoa! Where the hell am I now? Where the hell am I now? Taste the beef. 100% beef. Okay, where the hell am I? What was that noise? Okay, locked. What about this? Shit! Locked. Don't like that sound. Okay, this is not locked at least. Locked. Open. Open sesame. Second. Oh, that's the wrong one. Today was a weird day. The average number of orders continues to rise as it has been, but I don't know about the number of people. Today I saw someone use the drive-thru and order a lot of food from one person, and then about 10 minutes later, they were back. They ordered the same exact meals and then they left again. Then after another 10 minutes, they were back again. Maybe they're just delivering food for a party or hotel, but it worries me for some reason. Okay. 100% beef, and is that a freaking... Yeah, that's a head from a animal. I don't know which animal. Actually. Okay, so I guess I need to get out again. Broken... Oh god, no. Ooh, what's this? Well, I broke my one wood today. The management doesn't give out actual lunch money, so I can't go anywhere, and they won't allow outside food here. I mean, they actually screamed at the last customer who did that. Anyway, I had a burger. It wasn't bad, and I don't feel sick, so I might get a few every now and then. What's with the sound? I'm hearing some weird sound. Okay, and that is... Wait. That is definitely dirty. Holy crap, somebody had a bad time in there. Okay. Key picked up. I was about to say, if that key was for that door, then I'm going to be screwed. Don't do that sound again. Why? That's where I came in. So was it for here? Yes, that was for here. And what's this? Oh, is that like the thing, the place where you're gonna have fun? Be this tall, no screens, look out for snakes, no alcohol, no diving, no hiding, we will find you. The part with the we will find you, actually guys. Okay, I still want to check some place. There was a horrible accident today. At least that's what the managers are calling it. One of the other employees bought in some outside food and got into a fight with the manager about it. The employee said that the burgers here smell like soul food. Don't know what that is. And then watched the manager grab the kid's neck and shove his head onto the grill. Okay, I don't want to read more of that. Because that actually, makes me think like, no way. Okay. Okay, I thought that was something, like some sort of giant knife, like giant sharp things. Okay. That doing? Okay, That's the door. I want to check to the other side. Okay, there's a note. I'm leaving. I fell asleep in my car today after eating one of those burgers. I remember brief flashes of a man or animal coming toward me and feeling like some huge lumbering thing was wailing from deep underground as I continued eating. When I woke up, I was fine, but I had feared off the world. I don't know if it's some weird allergic reaction to a preservative they use or something much worse. But this is my last day. If you say so, okay. Can I go through there? So I need to go through the door. Hey, I don't like that noise. That. And this noise right now, because that is actually scaring me. And there's a key. Okay, got it. Picked it up. Okay, so I guess that was the end. So hopefully that key does not go to the bathroom where I think. But I actually want to check what actually happened there. Okay. So, wait a minute. Wait, I was there, so. Still locked! Damn it, that's not the correct key. So, for what is it? For this. Okay, now this is. Yeah. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, a key. Is that for outside? Exit key. Oh god! Holy shit! What was that? Get out of here! Oh god! Ah! I'm about to die. Oh god, that thing is hiding the doors. That thing is trying to hide the doors. That is bad. I can't move. Woo! Get out moving, you freaking thing. It's trying to hide the doors. I saw that. It's trying to hide the doors. It is definitely trying to hide the doors. Crisis! Now that is something what I don't like. Okay, so far so good. Okay, the door appeared. Oh god. Oh god, no. No. Give me. Following me. Fuck! That is something that I don't like. Oh shit! What? Oh no! Get to the door! Okay, my health is almost full. Okay, it seems that I got far away enough from that thing. At least. I think that was the same monster that I looked at the specimen database. Oh god, damn man. Come on. Don't. What? No. Shit. Okay guys, I need to pause very quick because my PC is running low on batteries. So I need to put this thing in. There we go. Now it should be charging because, yeah. God damn it, man. That thing scared the living hell out of me. And it seems that the music changed. So that means that the thing should not be chasing me anymore. Hopefully. Okay. Now, it seems I need to play this a bit longer than 30 minutes. then 30 minutes because I'm not going to well. Because I need to get to the save point. I can't remember. Why did I come here? Was there ever a purpose? I believe death is steadily approaching me now. The hallucination can't hurt me. I'm out of provisions and I'm having sudden violent heart palpitations. Don't know what that means, but the palpitations or something. God damn it. Every time when I get stuck to the same... I was here. Every time when I get stuck to the same spot, I think like... I'm thinking like that somebody is getting me from behind. That somebody is killing me from behind. Good gravy. Oh god, no. 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 No, 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 no. Not this thing again. Please not the beef burger place again, because I don't want to go back there. What the hell is with the sound? Oh god. Oh god, I don't like that sound. Okay, I'm approaching 750. I hope there's going to be a safe one, but I doubt there will be. Okay, so it's
oh,
just.
Oh, hi! I didn't think you'd make it this far, and you got an X. Nice. Well, congratulations. You're just
thank
about
you.
There, I think. Well, I didn't really have a gift ready, so shah. There you go. Unlimited stamina. It'll never ever run out. So, see you later.
Unlimited stamina. That is really actually something cool. Okay. By the way, in case if you're wondering why the game audio in the game video was out of sync, there was a high CPU usage pop up from expert broadcaster, and it says that the CPU is being freaking used like there's a high CPU usage on my laptop, so that means the game is lagging, so sorry about that. Now, since I saved and there's a password I need to use, okay, let's see, password, pumpkin, cheese, and now the next one is gonna be cake. I like cake. I like cake. Sometimes I can be really weird. Yep, that was Markiplier's message. So yeah, I guess I got nothing else to say, so I guess I could stop recording right now. Actually, I have some points to say, and the point is, this game really... Wait, what? Wait, why the hell can I not... You sassy little bastard, you... Spooky gave me the gift, the unlimited stamina, and I'm thinking what she meant is she disabled my sprint so that the stamina won't go down. You sassy little bastard. I got the idea so fast, I don't know how, but but it seems that I can't think sometimes fast. But yeah, what I was about to say about this game is this game really caught me off guard several times, or should I say many times, because the beef burger place with the freaking red monster, I was so close to die from that thing. So damn close. Like, my health was like this small, and one more shot from that thing, I would die. But at least I survived, and at least the health heals and everything after a certain time. So yeah, This game really caught me off guard many times. For example, that freaking, like I said before, that red figure thing from that beef burger place, and also some other jump scares with new sounds I never heard before, unless if I already heard it in the previous Let's Play somewhere. So yeah. God damn. Damn, this game really is really getting to me. And I'm glad that I survived the seizure mode. You know, the part where the player gets a seizure and the health is going down. I'm glad that I survived that. So yeah, and right now I will say nothing else. So before I will stop recording, I will say thank you for watching this Let's Play video. Hopefully you liked it, hopefully you enjoyed it, and hopefully that you're gonna give me some good comments about how you like this video, how you find this video. And if there's any issues about this video, like face cam too big, face cam too small, your voice is too quiet or too loud, or something like that, just tell me the comments and just tell me the issues in the comments below, and I'll try my best to fix the issue. And yeah. And hopefully that you will add this to your favorite and to your other playlist. Hopefully you will share this with your friends and family. And hopefully that you will subscribe to my channel in case if you are new, because I would really appreciate it. And yeah. So stay tuned for my next Let's Play Spooky's House of Jumpscares, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.